Tennessee, NCHA Riders Hall of Fame member, has won more than $1 million NCHA dollars. Lindfree Pepperoni is the owner of approximately 91,000 NCHA dollars. The 9-year-old stallion was an open finalist at both the NCHA Eastern and Western National Championships between 2006 and 2008. This is Zeke Gens riding in on Lindfree Pepperoni, owned by Tammy Felton Rookie. Thank you, draw for Lindfree Pepperoni, shown by Zeke Gens, sold by Tammy Felton Rookie from Lovington, Illinois.